Animal Mechanical Mission Time!
Animal Mechanicals, we Animal Mechanical can!
Rex Mechana Strong!
Unicorn Mechana Fly!
Komodo Mechana Gizmo!
Sasquatch, Mechana Stretchy!
Animal Mechanicals, Mechana, can we do it? We Animal Mechanical can! We Animal Mechanical can!
Tiger Knight Island.
Mechanical
mission time! Good morning, Animal Mechanicals.
Good morning, Island Owl.
Very big mission today.
Great!
Your destination is Tiger Knight Island.
Tiger Knight Island? The Tiger Knights are my heroes!
The noble Tiger Knights get their power from an energy emerald. But there's a problem. Their old energy emerald is almost worn out and needs to be replaced. You must deliver a new emerald to the Tiger Knight captain.
Wow! We're going to meet the captain of the Tiger Knights!
Yes, but it won't be easy. No one is allowed to deliver anything to the captain without first passing three tests. A test of strength, a test of intelligence, and a test of courage.
Those tests must be really hard.
Your mission is to pass all three tests and deliver the energy emerald to the captain of the knights. Mechana, can you do it?
We Animal Mechanical can!
Let's go!
Woo-hoo!
Island.
Look, it's a techno toad, and he has the new energy emerald.
Thank you, Mr. Toad. We will take very good care of this.
Whoa, a real Tiger Knight. I think you guys are great.
He's pointing to Tiger Knight Castle.
That must be where we need to go to deliver the new emerald to the Tiger Knight captain.
But it has a moat around it. How do we get across?
Now he's pointing to that bridge.
It would seem that this is the bridge to the castle.
It looks like a big teeter-totter.
Yes, it does. But that heavy block is weighing down this end, so it can't move.
We need to push the block towards the other end to get the teeter-totter drawbridge to move.
I think you're right, Unicorn. Ugh, it's so heavy, it won't budge. This must be the test of strength.
The mighty Sasquatch will pass this test. It's pounding time!
Sasquatch, no! That block is too heavy for you to move!
You know something? That block is too heavy for me to move.
You don't say.
I think I can pass the test of strength. Rex! Mechana Strong!
Watching Rex move heavy stuff. He's strong.
Strong like a titanium Tyrannosaurus!
Rex, you did it! You passed the test of strength!
Yay!
Yes!
I found the gate into the castle!
The guard is pointing to this odd statue. The face looks just like the guard, but everything else is all wrong.
It looks like a statue of a tiger. Wearing a cowboy hat.
And a ballet tutu. And rubber boots.
There is definitely something not quite right here.
This side shows the knight's helmet. If we turn this side to the front, the statue will look a lot more like that tiger knight.
This must be the test of intelligence. A perfect test for someone with an enormous brain, like me.
The mighty Sasquatch, turning the big puzzle thing. Okay. Or not.
It sounds old and rusty.
We need to loosen up the rusty parts somehow.
How will we ever do that? It's impossible.
Nothing's impossible for animal mechanicals. This is a job for Komodo! Mechana-gizmo! Whoa! I left that. Aha! One mighty mechana oil can to the rescue!
Hi-ya! Wah! Wah!
Hey! There! Now give it a try.
It's turning much easier now. Try the next block.
Ta-da! Perfect!
A tiger knight clown? I don't think so.
Oh, right.
Try the bottom block.
There, that's better.
A tiger knight clown wearing sandals? That can't be right. Sasquatch, turn yours again.
Excellent, now it's just right.
I'm not so sure. Try moving it the other way, and Komodo's piece should turn that way.
Mouse, turn your piece right around.
Perfect! Now it looks just like the Tiger Knight!
We did it!
I knew I'd have no problem passing the test of intelligence.
We're inside, but where's the Tiger Knight, Captain?
I believe we have found the Captain of the Tiger Knights!
Somehow, we have to get the Energy Emerald up to him!
But how can we reach way up there?
If only there was someone tall enough to reach.
Yes, if only.
Someone would really have to stretch.
Who could do that?
Mm-mm.
Wait a minute. I just had an idea. I can stretch up and give this emerald to the Captain of the Tiger Knights.
Why didn't I think of that?
It looks like the emerald fits into his helmet.
Whoa.
What's the matter, Sasquatch?
He's kind of big and scary.
You can do it. I know you can.
I guess I can try. Sasquatch! Mechana stretchy! Okay, here goes.
Sasquatch is super stretchy.
Stretchy like a big rubber monkey.
Hello, Mr. Captain, sir. I'm a big fan. Here's your emerald. He's not saying anything. I'll just set it here. Sorry. I don't think he wants it there. Okay, how about this? Oh, he really doesn't want it there.
The helmet! Try fitting the emerald into his helmet.
Oh, I don't know. He roars so loudly. I'm scared.
This must be the test of courage.
You can pass it, Sasquatch.
Yeah, animal mechanicals are brave, even when they're scared.
You're right, Mouse. I can do this. Okay, Mr. Tiger Knight, I'm going to try this one more time.
You did it, Sasquatch! You passed the test of courage!
I did? I mean, I did! Yippee! The courageous, mighty Sasquatch is not afraid of anything.
We passed all the tests and got the Energy Emerald to the Tiger Knight Captain. Animal Mechanicals, mission accomplished.
Yay!
Yikes!
I wasn't scared.
Now we have to find a way to get Sasquatch down to us.
Mechana, can we do it?
We Animal Mechanicals!